ethical clouds, cronyism. That's what newspapers are saying about Rick Perry. Arrogance, bully tactics, not a bully pulpit, false fiscal conservatism, playing politics with our universities, boondoggles on toll roads, rewarding supporters, punishing opponents, mandating HPV vaccine for girls. That's why almost every major newspaper endorses Kay Bailey Hutchison, a courageous visionary fueled by conservative principles. It's time for Perry to go.